Synology Calendar is a secure and reliable calendar that supports synchronization with platforms compatible with the CalDAV protocol, helping you stay on top of all of your important events. In this video, we will show you how to sync Synology Calendar to CalDAV clients on Android, iOS, macOS, Mozilla Thunderbird, and Microsoft Outlook. You will find the timestamp of each section in the video description. Before you start, make sure that the port used by Synology Calendar, 5000 for HTTP and 5001 for HTTPS, is open. Then, set up a DDNS hostname and register a Let's Encrypt certificate for it, because some platforms may restrict syncing to server addresses with trusted certificates. We recommend doing this to avoid running into any issues. Refer to the link in the video description for instructions. Lastly, get the CalDAV URL for your Synology calendar. In Synology Calendar, in the right panel, hover over the calendar you want to sync and click the down arrow icon. Select CalDAV account. Here, you will find the CalDAV URLs for macOS, iOS, Android, Outlook, and Thunderbird. Copy the URL you need and continue with the next steps. Before syncing with an Android device, download DAVX5 from Google Play. See the link in the video description. To sync with an Android device, open DAVX5 and select Login with URL and username. In the Base URL field, paste the Android URL you copied from Synology Calendar. Enter your DSM username and password. Open the newly added account and go to the CalDAV tab. Select the calendars you want to sync. You can now view all your Synology calendar events and calendars on your Android device. All changes will be synced to Synology Calendar. To sync with an iOS device, go to Settings, Calendar, Accounts, Add Account, tap Other, Add CalDAV Account. Enter the server, username, password, and description for the calendar. Choose the calendars or reminder items you want to sync and click Save. You can now view all your Synology calendar events and calendars on your iOS device. All changes will be synced to Synology Calendar. To sync with a macOS device, on your Mac, launch Calendar and then select Add Account from the Calendar menu in the top left corner. Select Other CalDAV Account and click Continue. Select Advanced for the account type. Enter your DSM username, password, server address, server path, and port number. Click Sign In. You can now view all your Synology Calendar events and calendars on your Mac. All changes will be synced to Synology Calendar. To sync with Mozilla Thunderbird, launch Thunderbird and select Calendar in the Choose What to Set Up field. Choose On the Network and click Next. Enter your username and paste the Thunderbird URL you copied from Synology Calendar into the location field. Enter your DSM password. Select CalDAV as the calendar type. Click Properties to edit the name, color, reload time, email, and notification content. Click OK. Click Subscribe to view all events synced to the Thunderbird calendar. You can now view all your Synology calendar events and calendars in Thunderbird. All changes will be synced to Synology calendar. Before syncing with Outlook calendar, install the Outlook CalDAV Synchronizer plugin via the link in the video description. To sync with Outlook, launch Outlook on your desktop and click CalDAV Synchronizer. Synchronization profiles. Create a new profile and set its type to generic CalDAV, CarDAV. Select Calendar as the Outlook folder. Paste the Outlook URL from Synology Calendar and then enter your DSM username and password. You can now view all your Synology Calendar events and calendars in Outlook. All changes will be synced to Synology Calendar. To learn more about Synology Calendar, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel, or click on another video to keep watching.